this sucks. And level 1 and you have to like average rocks. It's not fair. Average upon average rock is for the journeyman, you know. Not fair at all. Not fair at all. Okay, this way. But yeah, that's pretty well. Stone was sure great. Quite as well into it. ABC and C. Didn't pronounce it correctly. Where are you, old hack or nang or whatever you are called? Nang, right? Yeah, screw you, I'll just pass through. Anyway, be right back. Okay, we are back. I missed that Malakas shrine. Oh, look at this. I almost missed 9 gold. That's stupid. Hope he's not die. Oh, here she is. What's up with this little arrow over here, huh? Maybe some secret stash of loot. Ooh, shipwreck. I don't really remember being in here. There's some mud crab to deal with. And of course the classic nerd one. Look at that, silver urn, silver tankard. Some gold. Yeah. This is nice, never really know this existed. Like enter the ship, yeah, double it. This is nice. Some hidden sunken treasure, huh? Oh well, was worth a try. I really miss that shrine. Hmm. Yeah, I think it's wait, northwest. Hopefully it didn't. Yeah, the shrine is like where the Lord Dread Estates are, right? Well, near. The heavens are actually quite tough enemies.
This is a holdup. Hand it over or die. We can play it that way if you like.
Yeah, seems like he goes straight for me. Which isn't that great. Able to take one hit on me. Doesn't matter. Yeah, it's pretty much bring to Lord Red Estates than the mine. It says the Marcus Shrine should be northwest for Mandel. Actually, why did the Epiremon come at all when I was here? I guess it was just a little bit far away. I was in the Bell Nebula. Oh well. Okay, let's see the requirements. Yes, it is always the person that you can't kill. You can kill him, you can kill him, you can't kill him.
You dare come here to the shrine of our Lord? You are not one of us. I guess you haven't heard. We don't like the beautiful people. But maybe you can persuade me you're ugly inside. I guess you haven't heard. We don't like the beautiful people. But maybe you can persuade me you're ugly inside.
Oh, right.
So?
Persuade me. Okay, we gotta persuade this guy.
You win. That's... Don't...
Okay, what like, joke. Hate.
Great. You gotta... What? You think that's funny? I don't... What a... That's... You win this one.
Well,
that's not bad. You're not one of Malakoth's favorite people. He likes orcs. Too bad for you. So you approach his shrine at your own risk. Then go on and do your approaching. But Malakoth wants a present. He likes troll fat. And he likes only troll fat.
Okay, troll fat.
Go then.
You can see here, we can check the quest. And yeah, he won't be level 10. Okay. And the third one of 15. So 40 more. Okay, there is nothing there. It's Kingrat. Kingrat is next, so how many are near? One is west from Kingrat and one is northwest from Kingrat. That's from what I see over here. Okay. I should probably just mark this by down, right? That would be make a lot of sense. Okay. So west and northwest from Skingrat. Yeah, let's avoid the mine if I can. I did the last time. I want to do it again. Okay. Is this the one that counted west for Skinner or northwest? Well, probably west. There's more and more on northwest. Okay, it's the Merida. Merida has undead, right?
What business do you have with Meridia, Lady of Infinite Energies? The spark of life is within you, and you are welcome here at Meridia's shrine. It is possible she will speak to you, under certain conditions. Leave an offering at this shrine. Meridia demands tribute in the form of the remains of her enemies, the undead.
All right.
I'll be here.
Yeah, that's definitely best. Must be level 10. Again, the other one is level 10. Okay, let's now try to find the one that is in northwest. So, let's trade north. I'll try to outrun this enemy if I can. Probably another wolf. Although we have this horse, it's really fast. So yeah. You can see outrunning enemies is really easy with this horse. Yeah, eat my dust. I should probably start quick saving because you know Oblivion. It's crashy. Okay, we're on the right track. The people at the shrine will help me. Actually, when I read the Steam forums for Oblivion, a lot of people have trouble finding Oblivion, the Boetia Shrine. And the Sanguine, he will want Sir Little Brandy.
Have you come to revel in the glory that is the Shrine of Sanguine?
Yes.
It is a place of celebration for us. We dance, we make love. Would you speak with Sanguine?
Sure.
Approach then, and bring Sanguine a gift. Some cyrodiilic brandy is an appropriate gift for your host.
Alright.
Go then.
Cyrodiilic brandy. Level 8 to begin this quest. So 3 down, 12 more to go. Coral. No. Pretty much no strength there. This one, good old Bruma. What is that? No, probably just my keyboard. Yeah, you know Bruma. Who's running there? And which way it is? Of course, they will not speak to me. Well, I couldn't start it because I have to be ugly. Ugly and these old bitches. For that, I need a document of pure banter. So, yeah. It's pretty pricey. Really impressed at the general black horse. Oh, teleports. Okay, let's speak with her.
Who are you? Why do you invade our place of worship? Surely, you don't think yourself worthy to visit Namira's shrine. A place of blessed darkness. A holy place where we may worship in our wretchedness. Why are you here? You do. You are too pretty to worship in this place. People like you like to hear you talk. When you are more loathsome, you may return.
Okay.
Remember
base.
This place is sacred.
She's not ugly. Oh, okay. Okay. I'll be quiet now. Okay, west of Cloud Rule Temple. No. Okay, let's just go. Bring my horse with me. Read the river. I think Read the River is somewhere down. Okay, there is Read the River. Yeah, we'll see if the Boethia shrine is so hard to reach as everybody's claiming on the forums. Let's definitely see. Apple Watch. Poor old lady. Have to die for the glory of Dark Brotherhood. Oh, that's the Legion Forester. That probably would have been smarter if I took the path. Cloud Rule Temple, right? Be easier to climb from there. Let's go find out. Yeah, no love traveling. But what else? Yeah, taking the same route. Almost there. Yeah, just need to get on the route. There we go, finally. I know the proud my battle horse will be faster than this. No idea. I wonder if you can actually do something in here. Oh, it's permanently locked. Need a key, so I need to find the strand in this vest from here. Isn't this the Hermes Morris one? I remember that one was super hard to reach. Jars are not easy place to climb, that's for sure. The place still actually was running, yeah, around here, but didn't even appear on the map, which is troublesome. Environment, what is this? Random offering. I'll take it. Yeah, it will maybe from this it will be good thumbnail, right? Finally. Not just me trying to lockpick something or making potions. Stuff like that. Let me try. Where are you? I love this music. It's the one that I called that reminds me of something else. Going more to the north here. They can. Getting really far away from the Kraldur temple, but nothing appeared on my compass at all. There's still a vest from the Kraldur temple. I didn't say it's far away from this. If it works out towards, I can always, you know, go offline. Oh, not really offline, but off screen. Check it out. Quite a lot of Pedi 2 today. Now this actually leads me there. I don't know, but let's go kill the wolf and ruin the music. Yeah, pretty fitting. Actually, not a treasure chest here. Yeah, whatever. And just gonna be old neck. This might be actually late. Yep. Oh yeah, this place is really hard to reach. Okay, two wolves. Time to fight them. Hopefully my horde won't die. And hit it, and I don't have any spell that could heal others currently. I should have got one from the healer. Yeah, I have money theoretically for it. Where is this lavender? It's a lavender. Yeah, this might be leading to the shrine. Holy crap, it's totally like far west from here. Surprising is there is like no shrines for in the coral. But I would say it is more north to the coral than west from the. But whatever. Hopefully no more horses. Okay, we need to go over here. Oof. Obviously the catcher is the person we need to speak to.
You have not yet followed the path required to speak with the Lord Hermaeus Mora.
Yeah, pretty much complete all other daily quests. And start at least start the Blood of the Daedra. Nasty. Look, some sort of mutated crab tentacle monster. Anyway, this is the shrine. Check it. Okay, now for the Imperial City. Let's start from this side. So, west side from Imperial City. Southwest is one. In the clavicle one, southwest. West from the Imperial City as well. Then the south and northeast. There are like four shrines. Okay. South is, I think, Harsin. With northeast. We'll see. So yeah. West and southwest from the Imperial City. Oh no, the rat is over here. It's very dangerous and very mad. Clavicle by accident. Oh wait, this is not clavicle, clavicle is the one southwest, right? This is this guy, the evil guy. The... not the Malakar, but the other one, really evil one. Morak Ball, right. Yeah, this is, I did this quite like once.